Seer. My amazing students, Ms. Cassiano here. I will first like to take the time to say how incredibly proud I am of each and every one of you. You have come above and beyond during this time to explore your inner creativity. Thank you so much for sharing all the fantastic work with not only with me, your peers, and the other Club Hill families. Unfortunately, it saddens me to say that this will be my last year at Club Hill Elementary. I will not be returning in the fall. I have accepted a position closer to home. I wish I could have had the chance to give everybody a proper goodbye and genuinely wish you all the best. It has been a privilege to have been part of your lives, and I'm so grateful for all the support I have received over the years teaching at Club Hill. Out of all the things I have taught, one thing I hope you've learned from me is that you matter. You are powerful, you are creative, and you can change the world. I hope that you recognize your greatness and you continue to build your confidence. Remember our affirmations. You are positive, you are creative, you are mindful, you are amazing. And you're an artist. Focus on creating a positive message for you every single day. Each of you is made of love, hope, and joy. Let your aspirations shine through to others. I want to say thank you for growing with me. I will miss you all so much. I send you all the love in the world, prayers, and good vibes. I have put together a video showcasing the last three amazing years. So I'm gonna hand it over and let the video do the talking.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy.